chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in Gotham is mourning the loss of millionaire philanthropist Bruce Wayne, who perished earlier this month after his home collapsed into a sinkhole. Colonel Jacob Kane, CEO of Kane Industries and Wayne's uncle, gave the eulogy during a funeral at Gotham Cemetery. Though Wayne's contributions were at times overshadowed by public antics, he was a prominent philanthropist and pillar in Gotham's business community. Wayne chaired the Martha Wayne Foundation, and he was often lauded for growing his family business into one of the city's most valuable companies, with interests in everything from medical technology to shipping and aeronautics. I think I speak for many in Gotham when I say Wayne will be sorely missed. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain and pay attention to my voice.
Yeah, okay, I'll tell you.
Just what I wanted to hear. All right, let's hear it.
All right! This is what I know.
Much obliged.
You're ready to move on. I expect no less.
Oh!
Good. But don't get complacent. Sharpen your basic combat skills against this opponent. Expected. Well done. When an enemy blocks your attack, break through their defenses with a heavy strike. Good, but don't get complacent. You're ready to move on. I expect no less. Jim would be proud of you.
The others tell me that the bat signal is down in lockup.
In evidence. Alongside stuff from Dent and Ra's al Ghul. As if he was the same as Batman.
Unfortunately, to many on the Force, he was. But never to the ones who mattered.
Oh, Alfred. Yeah.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
I get it. Waiting for the calls to come in, it was the hardest part of being Oracle. Being out there again, it's different. But Bruce was right. Gotham needs us.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Say, Babs, that was good work with Langstrom's drive.
Oh, no.
I'm not getting under your skin, am I?
Ugh.
You gotta hand it to me. That was funny.
How did we ever date?
free gift!
Doing around here?
diamond exchange on Grand and Neuville. 10:30. Repeat, 10:30. Robbery in progress.
Weird. This hero looks a little lost. What?
This ain't a picnic. Move it.
Fight's over for you.
Almost to the location, dispatch.
Have to get out of here.
Getting close.
requested at Fort Dumas.
I need help!
Reports have come in about a possible kidnapping.
Matt, find it over here!
Don't let her get away!
I need help!
Appreciate that. Thank you.
Break a sweat.
Better see what's going on.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Units needed in North Gotham. We report some criminals hiding in the area.
We kick ass!
Like you guys aren't even trying anymore.
In for a world of hurt. Gonna go check that out.
That'll get paid enough.
I suck. Bad girl. Go out.
What you know about Kirk Langstrom's murder?
Wasn't me! I didn't-
didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Thanks for the info.
Seeing that they have hostages, do be cautious.
Something seems off. Ben, I'm gonna take you down.
And try to be quiet. Just stay quiet for now, okay?
Please help me.
You should be safe now.
Help!
You need to step up your game.
Now. There! A mask!
Attack.
He's dealing around her.
Not by a long shot.
Break her down.
Get out of the way. I'll shoot you. Shit, I missed them. You take me out, there'll be hell to pay. Protecting Gotham, one criminal at a time. Given up.
This isn't looking so good.
Killed Kirk Langstrom. Who was it?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, But don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Belfry, no leads on who killed Langston.
Well, we know where Talia is. Might as well talk to her in the meantime. Sending coordinates now.
Copy that. Thanks.
Welcome back.
You know, Grayson, you're not all that bad. I'll take it. Honestly, man, just happy we're able to talk again. Yeah. I mean, not all the time.
Someone's out.
Keep him down.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I enjoyed that.
Talia! You know you're not welcome in Gotham. Pack up your league and go.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Huh. You want me to believe Ra's daughter didn't inherit the job after his death? Because destroying his body isn't suspicious at all.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the league, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
If Bruce was Ra's heir, why did Ra's kill him? That makes no sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
So, instead of giving Ra's another chance at resurrection, you stabbed and burned what was left of his body.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him, and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Well, we both got what we wanted. You can go now.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Don't! Pull the widow and orphan act with me. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Goddamn ninjas. Belfry?
I met Talia. I think she's split from the League.
Surprising, but also not. Is that why you didn't ask her about Langstrom?
We don't need to give her any leads. We're a step ahead of her.
Let's keep it that way. Belfry out. We have a situation. Can you get back to the Belfry?
What do you need?
We got a message from Harley Quinn. You're gonna want to hear this.
Harley? That's gonna be trouble.
Nice. Now what?
Huh? Maybe I should leave.
reports of suspicious activity.
Get this door down so I can show this amateur what's what. That's gotta be Red Hood!
He's mine!
Hope you said goodbye, Red Hood!
Get out here so I can shoot!
Clear.
Bravo, Van Dispatch.
Party's over. Gotta go. Just getting started. Better talk before I lose my patience.
I got some things I can tell you, I guess.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
That's it.
headquarters near the Stag construction site. We've got reports of criminal activity.
Clear.
Got a jet.
Secure the air.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, 'cause I heard a rumor. but you were dead.
Oh boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate.
Wait, hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? Is that what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
I pinned new information on the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce all over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean
that. I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
Thank you.
Playing with a ghost, Alfred?
You might say that. I'm finishing my last game with Bruce. I couldn't save our board from the manor, but I do have our notes. We tracked each move. To continue the game, if one of us was ever away.
Are you winning?
Playing as Bruce, I can't see how he loses.
Bruce is dead. Maybe he wins your game, but without him, we've lost.
I'm not so sure about that.
Not so sure he's dead?
Not so sure we've lost. Bruce played an important role. But he never saw himself as the only piece in play.
Gate Penitentiary. A lot of bad people in there, both in and outside of the cells.
Better see.
The prison was built on top of a fort dating back to colonial times.
I've read the articles. Did you find something?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Thanks, Bill. I'll head that way.
Never had to take the side entrance.
Belfry, the Robin has entered the coop, so to speak. Commencing search for Harley Quinn.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. The guards have withdrawn their controls from that block.
Leaving inmates without supervision is never a good idea. I'll be careful.
What happened this time?
I spotted another runner. He tripped.
Sure he did.
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit. Oh, no!
Track.
Brain. I heard about you. The latest boy wonder. Ain't you supposed to be all smart and junk?
Thanks. I've heard a lot about you, too.
Uh-huh. Was it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
Batman had you working on something. I need to know what.
Needs to advance instead.
for real.
Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. On account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
I read your old papers. It's kind of a shame you turned criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
Right. So, what were you doing for Batman then?
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
From a card catalog? Where's the other half?
Should be down in records. Okay. Bye. Oh, and records are in the basement! Just head on through!
So that was the infamous Harley Quinn. She's something.
Hey, Biggs! You better let him go!
You're gonna regret this! Bully!
Got you. I remember seeing an elevator in the Nexus. It probably has a button marked basement.
Ah!
you, capes!
No one's gonna stop us. The guards got their hands on me, and I heard that they ain't doing nothing no more.
I have a feeling Harley already knows what I'm going to find down here. What is it that she wants me to see? Wait, is this an actual card catalog card? Neat. Interesting. Nice. This file must have what Harley wants to know. Looks like I've got what I need. I wonder what Harley's going to do with it.
Hopefully this is tied to what Batman was after.
wonder what Harley's after in that file.
She must have a reason. Here's hoping she actually tells us.
Oh, good. Things escalated while I was gone.
Hold up! Somebody see me!
Back.
Blackgate really needs to go digital.
Gibby.
Now, how will I get this to you?
I get that you're Harley Quinn, but you could have just handed it to me.
All available guards to red blood.
Play nice.
Seriously? You probably won't just let me through, huh?
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Fun. Harley's been busy. Where do we even start with this?